G'day water photographers. Have you ever had this problem? It's that nasty reflection that kicks back off the dome port from the inside of your wide angle lens when shooting into the sun. And it happens from time to time, but there is a easy workaround. I've made a YouTube on it just now, so you can get the link in my bio or just direct message me and I'll send it out to you. Gotta be stopped. Let's put an end to these reflections.